Hey YouTube, today I'm gonna show you how to create an Apple ID. First of all, open your web browser, then type www.icloud.com. Click enter. Then you'll get inside the page of iCloud. So if you don't have any Apple ID, the option you will get is don't have an Apple ID, create yours now. So if you don't have your account, click on create yours now. And then you'll see the page where we create a new Apple ID. So if you have your email like Yahoo, Hotmail or Gmail, just type here. So I'm going to use my Yahoo account. For the password, you must have 8 or more characters, an upper and lower case letter, at least one number. Then you have to confirm your password. And then give your first name. Your birth date, and in order to make an Apple ID, you have to answer 3 simple questions, and the questions will be given to you. You have to choose and answer them. So here are some questions options. So I'm gonna choose, what's your dream job? Second question, here are some options. I'm gonna choose the first one. And the last question, I'm gonna choose this one. So after that, choose your country. And before you continue, you have to confirm your code that is given by iCloud, and you have to enter them here. And then click on continue. So the password didn't match. I'm gonna do it again. So I guess it matched. Okay, so after you give your descriptions, now go to Yahoo or Gmail or Hotmail. What account do you have? So I give Yahoo. So then login, it's already logged in. So go to mail. It may take a bit time. So Apple will send you a code for the verification of the account. So here's the code. You just copy code and go to iCloud and just paste it there. And then click on verify. And then here are some terms and conditions. You can click on them to read. So after that, you can also download a copy of it. And after that, click on agree. Then again, agree. You have your Apple ID created. So like this you create your Apple ID. Thank you. Please don't forget to like and subscribe.